in 6 months I'll be out. I really do not know. I'm worried about two things: crime, drugs ang number one, pati yung NPA. Because maraming gustong pumasok doon sa area ng Davao because of the fact yung gusto mo magtanim ng saging. Pagdating doon, yung equipments sinusunog ng NPA. So, no meaningful progress can occur, I said, in your city or province kung nandyan yan sila. Gawain mo lahat. 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 Kaya mong gawin to suppress itong dalawa. Drugs and terrorism perpetrated by the communists. Yan lang ang problema natin. We can hurdle it. Maybe, just maybe, we will have a prosperous and beautiful country again. Salamat.